हाय फ्रेंड्स फ्रेंड्स प्लीज टेल मी विच इज द बिग वेल्थ इन योर लाइफ। हाउ डू यू कंसीडर व्हाट थिंग इज द बिग वेल्थ फॉर यू? मनी, बिजनेस, ब्यूटीफुल लेडी विद यू, ब्यूटीफुल कार, लग्जरी थिंग्स and all facilities of life, which is the best thing among all these things, which is very important. And the best thing is, the great wealth is your health. If you are healthy, you can become wealthy. If you are not healthy, your wealth is nothing. If you have so many money, you are rich on high level, but if you are paralyzed, if you are blind, if you are deaf, if you are suffering from some infectious diseases, some contagious diseases, then you will think that the great wealth is health. So I think whenever you pray to God, always pray first of all that God give me health, then wealth. First priority is the health. If you are healthy, you are lucky person. If you are not healthy, there is a problem with. If you get so money cannot solve your all. Probably money solves your so many issues, problems, but not all. If you are not lucky to become healthy, your money cannot help you. Okay, so prefer health first of all. Your health should be good, and after, if you are healthy, you can do anything. You can walk, you can travel, you can see, you can hear everything. But if you are wealthy and you don't have these kind of natural kindness of God, then what use of that money? So this is my wish, is always that first of all we should be healthy, and after that we should be wealthy. Wealth is also necessary to fulfill our demands, to carry on our life towards, but health is more necessary than wealth. Hope you would like this video, and also subscribe our channel and leave some comments. Give me permission. This is Altaf Malik and you are watching AMWTV Urdu. Thank you. Bye bye. English. Sorry, not Urdu.